Now there's no point in placing the blame. Tell me I